the fellas
Rover.
And the girls respond to
Rover.
The
Rover. Who let the dogs out? Rover, come on over, Rover. Hey, there he is. All right, Rover.
Who let the dogs out?
Awesome. I see the young people had a balcony. Wow. Hey, Shake, all right. Good to see you, Rover. You doing all right, man? Doing totally all right? Hang on, though. I can't hear you. Can I find Rover's microphone? Let me look back here for a moment.
Here you go.
Grandpa, you're awesome.
Thanks. You rock, too, dude.
I keep the jokes down to a minimum, though.
Always trying to put the new kids in.
I know. Anyway, Grandpa trying to put off another joke on me. Hey, Rover. Rover, no. Rover, don't dig in the plants. No, come here. I know you enjoy that. Are we on here? Rover? Tell these kids about what's been going on with you. Don't eat the microphone. No, don't. It's just, don't eat the microphone. You talk into the microphone. Talk into the microphone. Don't stick it in your mouth. Pastor Jones has got to use this thing after we get done, so don't stick it in your mouth.
A little more dog slobber won't hurt.
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sorry.
I make the jokes now. All right. All right, so you ready? I'm sorry, we got all wrapped up, but, you know, all right, there is something exciting about you. I know, I see that. Doing flips out here and all this and everything, you're wild, man, I'm telling you. You're fired up about something, so what's going on? What's going on? Don't eat the microphone. What? One more time. So wait a minute. Now you're saying that you went to church last night to a buddy's church, and you got the Holy Ghost, and you started speaking in other tongues. But what was that noise that you just made? What? Yeah. Rover, that's a cow. I know, but what was that first one you did again? Rover, that's a chicken. No, hang on. So you're trying to tell me that that's what you thought was speaking in tongues? You're speaking in other tongues. Oh, okay. Rover, hang on. No. I don't know what church you went to, for starters. Oh, it's all right, Rover. Hang on. Let me explain this to you. I know you got the cow and the chicken noises. Did they teach you anything else while you were there? Rover. Did they teach you any other noises while you were there? Cat noises, too? What kind of sick people are these people? Joe was getting told to hold on, then let go. And you go to church and they start teaching you farm noises. All right. So let's clear this up here. I know. You went to praising and I know you. And you fell on the floor. Roll over, Rover. Get up, Rover. All right. So. All the way up, Rover. Good dog. All right. Turn around, Rover. All right, so you went to this church, and they started trying to teach you to speak in tongues, and you fell on the floor, and you did all kinds of crazy stuff. Rover, I got to clear this up, man. Got to clear this up. What? Sheep noises? One more time. So you're trying to tell me there was an interpretation of that? What was that? Eat eggs and ham? More chicken, less beef. All right, anyway. So now, hang on. We got to clear this up, though. First of all, Rover, I got to clear this up. They can't teach you to speak in tongues. No, a church cannot teach you to speak in tongues.
The Holy Ghost is from God, not from man. And so they can't teach you to do that. And I don't know what church you went to that taught you how to speak chicken and cow and cat. Hopefully not a Chinese food place. Rover, focus. Focus. I know you're chasing your tail. All right, so now, first of all, they can't teach you the Holy Ghost. No, you go and you sincerely ask God for it, which I know you did. I understand that you really want the Holy Ghost, but they can't take you into a back room and teach you those things. No, no. What happens is that God begins to pour over you and you will have a feeling. They probably shove you in the floor, didn't they? You didn't really fall on the floor. They pushed you in the floor. They just kept coming on you. And... yeah, I know. So Rover, hang on. No, we got to move on here. I got to teach you the truth here. God will pour out his spirit on you and he'll put things in you that will come out of your mouth. You just need to use your mouth, but they won't teach you the Holy Ghost. All right. So maybe the next time we come to a church, maybe you need to call me instead of going with your wild friends to a wild church, all right? You know you can trust me and Brother Dale here. And when we go to kids' church and all these kids out here, they can teach you more about the Holy Ghost, but they don't teach you to use the Holy Ghost. Yeah, kids all over the place have the Holy Ghost. Our kids especially here at Harvest have the Holy Ghost. We know that for a fact. So it's good, but you got to go to church with us and be careful because we don't want to know. We want to make sure that everybody knows. But we don't teach you. It's not anything you can be taught, especially to make cow noises. But God will begin to pour his spirit into you. You'll feel something come over you. You can't explain. And then overwhelming power, but you got to use your tongue and God will give you a language that speaks a heavenly language. All right? All right. So but stop making the cow noises and everything, man. You're just freaking me out. All right? You're a dog. You bark. You don't move. And you don't cluck like a chicken, and you don't bay like a sheep, okay? I know you like that one personally, but no. All right, so remember what we talked about. You can't be taught the Holy Ghost. You come to church with us, start asking God all the time, being excited. Yeah, and start talking to some of these kids. Remember, they can't teach you the Holy Ghost. They can teach you about the Holy Ghost. Lastly, Rover, read your Bible. Read your Bible. You can read. Oh, I'll get you one in German Shepherd, all right? I know, you can't read English, all right? I got it. I'll get you a Bible translated in German Shepherd, okay? Good luck with that, right? All right, so, Rover, tell all these fine people goodbye. No. There you go. Tell them goodbye. Tell everybody goodbye.
Let the dogs out.
Rover, it's good to see you. Shake some of the hands.
Let the dogs out.
Was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey-ya.
And everybody having a ball.
Hi-ho.
Until the fellas started name calling.
Hi-ho.
And the girls respond to the call. Hi-ho. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs?